Christiaan Barnard performed the first human-to-human heart transplant in 1967, a courageous task for the time when it was believed to be impossible. This led to advances in heart transplant techniques and has brought hope to millions of heart patients worldwide.